causes heart failure with preserved ejection fraction. Your heart is a muscle which pumps blood around your body. Heart failure is a common condition, which means your heart can't pump blood around your body as well as it should. Heart failure with preserved ejection fraction, also known as HFpEF, is when your heart's main pumping chamber becomes too stiff. This causes it to fill up with less blood. If you have HFpEF, your heart can contract normally, but less blood being pumped out may cause symptoms and health problems. In the early stages, you might feel no symptoms at all. As you get older, your heart and blood vessels become less elastic, increasing your risk of HFpEF. Other causes of HFpEF include, most commonly, a heart attack, high blood pressure, obesity, diabetes, and coronary heart disease. Marcia has just been diagnosed with HFpEF. She told her doctor about her symptoms, feeling breathless, having swollen ankles, and feeling tired. There are different tests that can be used to diagnose HFpEF. An echocardiogram, also known as an echo, uses sound waves to look at your heart muscle and valves. It checks to see if your heart is pumping normally. The ejection fraction of your heart is a measurement of blood squeezed out of the main chamber with every heartbeat. An electrocardiogram, or ECG, checks your heart rate and rhythm by attaching sticky patches to your arms, legs, and chest. A blood test to check your overall health and for signs of a problem with your heart. This may include testing BNP levels, a hormone that releases when the heart is stretched. Abnormal BNP levels can be a sign of heart failure. You may also need a chest X-ray to check for fluid in your lungs, or a cardiac MRI scan that will take detailed images of your heart. Using the test results and looking at Marcia's symptoms, her doctor should be able to tell if she has HFpEF. Because Marcia's heart doesn't pump enough blood around her body, it may cause symptoms in different parts of her body. When blood isn't flowing properly, it can lead to a buildup of fluid or congestion, a bit like a traffic jam. This fluid sometimes builds up in Marcia's lungs, leaving her breathless. Fluid can also build up elsewhere in her body. She notices this as weight gain and swelling in her feet, legs, lower back, and abdomen. Marcia also feels very tired because her heart can't deliver enough oxygen-rich blood to the rest of her body. Her doctor might decide to prescribe medication for her symptoms to help manage her condition, so she can continue to enjoy life and live well. British Heart Foundation. Live well with heart failure.